Hi children, good habits shape our lives and our actions. As teachers and parents, we need to reinforce good habits in our children from an early age. Here are a few to begin with.
I'm sure you all brush your teeth every day, right? Yes, you must brush your teeth twice a day. Once in the morning and again at night before going to sleep.
Do you throw your garbage in the bin? We must throw our garbage in the bin to keep our surroundings clean.
Children, do you sit at the table for your meals? Good. We must always sit at the table for our meals.
We wear clothes to cover our body. We must wear clean clothes every day.
Children, do you comb your hair every day? I comb my hair neatly every day.
You must wash your hands with a hand wash regularly and properly.
To keep your house clean and tidy.
Do you eat fruits and vegetables every day? You must eat lots of fruits and vegetables every day to remain strong and healthy and drink sufficient water.
You have to clip your nails regularly.
Children, do you clip your nails?
Do you like to play with animals and other toys? And do you clean up after your playtime? Yes? Well, I always clean up after my playtime.
Clean up, everybody, everywhere.